Testing. Testing. 1, 2.
What's up, everybody?
Ugh.
Tonight we're gonna spend some time in the lab. That's where I belong these days. That is where I belong. How is everybody else doing? I know the answer to that. I don't have any viewers, that's fine. We're gonna laugh and people are gonna like it, or they're not. Chatbox, let's get you open. And, let's see. So I can feel sad about my dwindling numbers.
No one cares about me, I'm washed up.
It doesn't matter because I'm playing Smash and I'm having fun. And the labbing will continue. So, here we go. Alright, so, to break this down, to put this in clear perspective for everybody, I've recently been watching a lot of Smash videos, and one of the things that I learned is how to instantly back air from a forward-facing position. So, this stuff is wild, I'm not gonna lie. It's very, 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 very good. So basically, if you're running at someone, so for context, this is Pikachu's back air. He does the wild spin, right? But you can do it the other way, and you can do it while running at someone's face. You can just do this while running at someone's face. So there's no back air requirement. You just do it while you're running at their face. This is so easy to do. Like, this is probably the easiest input that I've had to learn so far on Smash. Is just like, hey, let's do a million back airs. To a million. Now imagine if Pikachu's back air was ridiculous and useful and neutral. This would be so easy. But guess what? It's not. It's not useful and neutral. What it's useful and neutral is his up air, which, by the way, to do the timing for, to get it instantly where you get the reverse, the raw up air, because, like, you're not seeing this at the fast speed, but if we slow it down, when we do the instant back air here, hold on a second. Of course, now it's suddenly not working. Come on, Pikachu. Alright, so when we do the back air from a standing position, right? We're still facing forward afterwards because Pikachu's back air is wild. So you face the same direction that you stop. But we can do a reverse version of this if we do the nair, but it has to be like really quick. You can do this from like an absolute standstill. But if you don't get it like frame perfect, you don't actually get to turn around first, right? You just kind of like stand in place. Or you do the forward facing version, which is not what we want. We want the backwards facing version, which requires you to do it really quick. Like almost like, it's like you have to input it and the turn comes from the C-stick. I don't know, it's really weird. Really, really weird. But we need to be able to do this with up airs, which means that we actually can't just tap the stick and let it go back to neutral. We have to tap it and then hold up in order to get the up air. And that is the thing that is throwing me off. It's like that's what I need every time. The like immediate reverse aerial rush up air nonsense. But getting it consistently is a pain in the ass. And that's what we're working on tonight, is how to do that. Because sometimes I get back air. Sometimes I get the up air, but I don't actually move forward, which sucks, because I need the momentum. Yo, Prodigal Sloth, thanks for the follow. That was really, really loud. I apologize for that, but I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Welcome to the stream. One day I'll get those alert sounds fixed where Streamlabs volume slider will actually work properly. One of these days, or I'll just change the sound. Alright, so attack air version. Neutral air version. No up air. There it is. This is gonna take forever. But this is the kind of stuff that I'm practicing right now, because this is the kind of stuff that you gotta practice, man. See, if I'm just a little bit off of the timing of not pressing these things all pretty much like within a couple frames of each other, then I don't get it. And if I turn around the wrong way, then forward air comes out instead. If I'm facing this way, I get a retreating forward air by doing the reverse inputs, basically. And then this way, I get the attack cancel, and it's all helpful and wonderful. But I need the up air version. It's funny, too, because I realized that if I, like, got into a match, right, and I just, like, ran at someone's face and just started doing, like, wild back airs, they'd probably be like, what the hell is this? What is happening right now? Alright. So I feel like what I need to do is practice the timing for the reverse, For the reverse nair. And if I can get that down, then we'll be in a good spot. The other way to do this would just be to do the traditional up air and just get used to using the C-stick with it, like the traditional reverse aerial rough, right? Like, where I churn beforehand. You know, maybe one of those things. I don't know. This is a lot, man. Oh, let's see if I was responded to in the Discord or not. Kara wants me to play Tetris 99. Thanks, Kara. Everybody else is playing all the new video games that got announced, like Tetris Battle Royale, which is dope. But I gotta train, man. I gotta do this. Alright, let's get off of fucking Battlefield, and we're gonna go to a stage where I can just run at the guy and feel good about it. Actually, I also wanted to... What was it? What are the other characters I play? Oh, yeah. This would have been so helpful when I was playing Pokemon Trainer, because Ivysaur's back air is so much better than his forward air. But, like, if I were to play a character with, like, a busted back air, like, I don't know, like, fucking Inkling or whoever. Or Cloud, right? I want to see this on Cloud real quick, because I feel like this would be really silly. But I don't think he turns around afterwards, so I'm not sure if it would be as useful. But, like, just being able to access short hop back air, like, even if it's rising, right? Like... Alright, so that's forward air, right? Like, look at how fast that is. Like, just to be able to get that, like, over and over and over again consistently. Is wild. Oh, I also started short hopping with two buttons, so, like, that made my short hops actually consistent. Way easier to do than, like, I originally anticipated. game is wild, man. All right, let's go to a flat stage, shall we? Let's go to the flattest of stages. And let's chill out for a bit. Let's see. Let's get back to Pikachu. Oh, we need to pick a map. And we need to drink tea. What's a map with, like, some nice music we can chill out to? Probably Smash. Ooh, we should go here. This feels like the right stage to train on. Just get things set up here. Alright, here we go.
Pikachu! Oh.
Just picking Cloud because he seems pretty average as far as size and height goes. Alright, so. So that's what I want to be able to do is the. Right, but we don't want to do it. We gotta practice this RAR in such a way so that we're getting it while still maintaining forward momentum, right? Because the idea is to space this so that we're doing it, like, out here, right? Like, we're doing it here, and then we can do another attack afterwards, right? Oh, we broke the sign! Actually trying to see. So if we get the dash forward, we can do that. If we're like right up on top of them, otherwise it won't vacuum. I'm just trying to see if there's uses for the back air too, right? Because if we only get one hit of the back air, it's not really that good, right? Like normally you want to get like multiple back airs. I've also noticed that this sends them in the wrong direction if you do this version. So, like, if we do the attack cancel, like, instant back air version, it sends them opposite from how back air normally does. So if we do normal back air, like, this, right? They get sent behind Pikachu, but the other way they get sent forward, right? Which is just, like, pretty wild. The fact that, like, doing this different input method changes the trajectory, and like I can't think of any point in time when sending them behind Pikachu would be useful, unless like you're coming in from this way, but you can't do it airbound, right? So I mean, I guess like for stage control maybe, you know, like if we were over here and we wanted to switch sides. I don't know. That's some wild stuff. I wonder at what percentage that starts comboing.
Oh,
See, like that, like getting the double hit there is part of why we need both.
What's up, Clipper Chip?
Yeah, I did land on Pikachu for the main. I think that he's got all the things that I like about a character. I just need to actually get good at this game so that I can play him effectively. And, like, that is on me, right? Like, I gotta be able to do that. Good news is that like doing the traditional RAR is not that bad. I just need to get used to like inputting this with a C stick. So that I can do things like that, right? I need to remember to like go back to holding forward too as well, because I need to be able to maintain this momentum. Like maintaining the momentum is the biggest thing about the RAR.
Clipper Ship,
I'm totally down to play, man. I want to spend like another 15 minutes in here or so, just kind of trying to think through this RAR issue. Like, maybe I need to just practice the jump part, right? And just get used to the jump aspect of it. That might be good. Controller of choice? I'm playing on a Wii. Not a Wii. Fuck. Playing on a Switch Pro controller. I'm always gonna say Wii because that's been the word that's come out of my mouth related to Nintendo for so fucking long. But yeah, so like, I think I just need to get used to doing the jump portion first. And then add the attack. Right? I don't know. What's a good way to practice RAR? Come on, Clipper. You're a smart guy. You should know this. By doing it. Guess you're right. Da, 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 da. You don't really practice stuff, you just play, so you're not really the man for lab advice. That's understandable, man. Like, I don't think you were here for the forward-facing instant back airs. But, like, this? Like, just being able to do this on command while facing to the front is nice. Like, being able to approach with a back air seems really good. This back air for Pikachu, while not the biggest hitbox in the game, has a good amount of priority because he kind of like shrinks himself inside, right? So, it seems good. Yeah, that's the stuff. I need to be able to still approach with the... Because, like, basically, like, the hitbox on this, like, the tail has no hurtbox. Like, it's basically a sword at that point, right? So, being able to do this when I run at people, it's really good. His forward tilt two frames the way that, like, I don't know. Cloud, get over here. Like, if you angle it down, it seems like it might. I don't know. I don't think it's down tilt though. Oh, one of the other things I discovered was one of the other videos. Let's see if I can do this. Yeah. The instant runoff ledge grab by doing a half circle, which is, to say the least, very weird on controller. But you're basically like playing like forward, down, and then back to like just immediately grab the ledge. I can do it more consistently on the other side because that's my fireball side. This is like how you get like fast ledge trumps. Wow, I really can't do it on this side. This side seemed easy the other day. Maybe I've already spent too much time labbing and I can't do anything anymore. I think I might be doing it. Yeah, I was doing it too fast earlier. I gotta chill. I don't know, man. That's a lot to practice. This seems important to get down to. You know, just being able to put up a bunch of smoke clouds. And then that. I need to be able to do that consistently. I think I need to get at least two hits. The problem is it's hard to tell, like, how many hits of this you're gonna get, you know? Bum-bum. there's a combo where you full hop after this, and then you're able to still get the up airs, maybe. I don't know, man. Clippership, we played before, right? Who did we play? Who were you playing last time we fought? I can't remember if you switched around a bunch or if you settled on a single soul. You played Falco a lot. Ah, yeah, that's right. I remember. I hate how the music restarts. Like, come on. Like, let me just listen to the track, man. I just want to listen to the track. I am doing... Yeah. It's weird, like, I don't have to do forward, back, forward to get it to come out, but... Alright. What's up, Steve? Clipper, let me know when you're ready, man, and I can set us up a lobby. Until my fingers bleed. You know, I have actually labbed until I've gotten this giant, awful callus on my finger. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's pretty gross. Oh, that's not working. Hello, lighting. You can see it rising above the rest of my hand. Yes, it's on my middle finger. I'm giving all of you the finger right now. Welcome to the stream. Not much, just tired. Oh man, I feel you. It has been an exhausting week for me. I've been like going at full speed for the last 10 days, and I'm a little tired, man. I'm just a little bit tired. Just a wee bit. You know? Like, I need a nap for a whole day. Maybe we'll get to that point eventually. I hope. I don't know. Oh, we don't want... We need to keep going back. Play bass guitar if you want some nasty calluses. I have played bass guitar. This is the worst callus I've ever had. Because I was like, is this a blister? It's not. It's a giant, giant callus. Yeah. I play guitar. I play bass. I play piano. I know what it's like. Alright, Battle Arena. Clippership, I can't remember if we were friends or not last time, but we're gonna make this. And I will put the details in the chat. Wait, are we friends? I don't know. We've never made this public yet, just in case. Enter the name of the arena. Raven. Are RAR up airs hard? Yes, in my opinion. They're the hardest of all the RARs. Password's gonna be 125.
Step into the ring.
Alright, Clipper. It's the same input as doing a RAR back here. No, it isn't. Because you've gotta press up. Set the C-stick up instead of forward. Yeah, that's the way to do. It's the way to do the traditional one. The instant RAR back air with attack canceling, or not back air, up air, is like, I don't want to talk about it. It's pretty bad. All right, Clipper, there's the info. Get in here, man. 93CV4, 93 Charlie Victor 4, password 125. Yeah, so if you're familiar with the attack canceling video that's out there, there's an input method to do a reverse aerial rush back air from a dash. Where basically you cancel the dash during the beginning of the start frames, and you hold the C-stick back, like in the opposite direction of the dash. So if you're dashing right, you press back, you hit jump, and you get a reverse back air from a forward-facing position while dashing forward, which is ridiculous. Well, there's a way to do that with up airs, but the input window for it is like forward, C-stick back, up, or return to neutral, then up and jump, all within like three frames of each other, and I can't do it, man. Did you just teabag? I gotta concentrate because this is Link and I hate Link. You haven't really bothered learning attack cancel yet. It's pretty useful tech. Oh, I missed. Alright, Clipper, I see you. Not gonna lie, the parry threw me off. Really threw me off. Okay, we got up airs. No. No. Whoa! That's insane. Oh, that's so awkward. Oh god. I gotta get used to how to approach Link, like... It's like one of those things where I'm like, oh, let's just punish some projectiles, right? Or let's just punish some landings and... a lot of the things where I'm like, oh, this is punishable, I just don't even see it on Link. I'm like, eh, now's the time to go in. It's like, no, that's where he baits. So I gotta get used to that. Ready? I gotta do more aerials out of shield. Smashes out of shield are really slow. You're absolutely right. We'll do more aerials out of shields. Oh, I fucked up quick attack! Yeah, Pikachu's back here is pretty good. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, trying to get through that wall is Oh, I was supposed to be back here. Kind of a bitch. Ooh, these spot dodges. Have I learned the nair loops yet? Not the loops. I know, like, the general approach. See, that's the trouble about that. I also tried quick attacking as a dome breaker. Yeah, the quick attack on neutral is something that I'm working on too. I started playing Pikachu like 10 days ago. So a lot of the things that I'm aware of that I should be doing, I don't know how to do yet. It's all right. We're clocking in the time, man. I do appreciate the advice though, Steve. Yeah, I've decided that I'm like sticking with him. Like, all of the things that I do poorly with on the character right now is due to, like, a lack of skill on my part. I like Pikachu because he has bigger buttons. Like, I don't like the fact that Pikachu's range is his body. Fucking miss. I need to not try to grab out of shield. It's not gonna work. How did I die? God, why is the range on that so long? I don't care, I hit him. I'm just like kind of like tilting my head at this because I'm like, I know every time I get hit because I'm doing something dumb. But I also know that Clipper is like flow charting like hella hard. So like a lot of this is because I don't know how to punish this. So. Right, like. Like, trying to get, like, the fact that he knows I'm going to try to go for him when he's above him, so he's just doing down here. Like, I just need to change what I want to do into doing what I have to do to beat Link, man. No, dude, I thought the taunt was, like, super timely. What's up, Yup Putt? Are you here to be a whiny bitch, or are you here to actually participate? Because if you're going to lull me in my stream, I'm happy to ban you. Let's see. Which one of these services are you on?
One, go!
Ah. There we go. There we go. Oh, it combos when it's that close, isn't it? You're making up my words now, Yup Putt. If you wanna send me like the clip of me saying that, then that's fine. Don't come in here and make some bullshit up. So kindly fuck you. Oh, I missed it. Also didn't get in there. It's fine. God, how long do the timers on those bombs have, man? How long do they have? Quasar, what's up? I get punished after that. That's rough. Back here punished. Oh, that would have been sick. There we go. We got it.
Pikachu wins.
Alright, that seemed a little better. Leffen's playing Tetris. Tetris Battle Royale, man. Wow, just immediately jump down air, 22% damage. Alright, I was curious to see if back air could contest that. It can. Whoops. There we go. We'll take those. We'll live. I thought I could get above it. Oh god, the forward air? That is forward air, right? Oh my god, back air doesn't beat it. Oh, I covered down here. Oh god, again! I'm DI'ing wrong, I need to like, fucking hold left. No, sir. No, thanks. Yo, what's up, Orphan? You made it, man. How's it going? Sorry, it took me a while to catch the chat. I have to fight Link. Link is a highly annoying matchup. You were cooking with the bombs on the second stock? I can't tell when you're doing good or bad, Clippership. I just always feel like there's always bombs and I'm getting hit by them. And I don't understand the rules for detonation. Oh, I tried to delay Nair. Back air doesn't kill. Could have done up smash, man. Down air killing mid stage. Imagine having a sword, how unfair. I know, man. Ah. I wanted the insult and the injury. Oh, I missed it. Three stocks. See, man, it just took me a while. It just took me a long ass while. Sorry, Clipper.
Ready?
Oh, sweet lord. All right, let's keep trying to work in the raw up airs. Oh my god, down here killed me! What the fuck? Stop trying to grab out a shield. We know it's a bad option. We know it's a bad option. Don't grab out a shield. Oh my god, just a tip. Oh, just a tip! Alright. Oh, that's fun. Oh my goodness. Got a character change coming in. Good stuff, good stuff. Pikachu is mad cute, you're right. I'm gonna play, I don't know. Let's do a few more, like three or four Clipper, and then I gotta take a break. Short break. I mashed, man. Buffer system got me. That's okay. Oh my god. Did I manage to pick a main? Yeah, Cholo Violence, what's up? I did. I'm maining Pikachu now. For many reasons. But largely because I like his mix-up game. His combos. I like his approach. Wow, I stopped trying to do that. Oh, I thought I could DI the most. You really get annoyed fighting Pikachus and Pichus, they tilt you the most. Yeah, I think because they're small, a lot of characters struggle with like their typical strategies, right? And you have to change your timing on your jump-ins in order to hit like little tiny characters, right? So Pikachu, Pichu, Squirtle, who are some of the other ones that are super tiny? Like they just do the things. Mega Man's annoying to fight. That is some truth right there. spot dodging. You mostly play Ganondorf, Link, and Wolf. Those are all characters I hate fighting. Wow, I'm so bad. Like, Clippership should be dying every time he tries to do a get up like that. And I'm just really bad. Oh, let's go. Oh, you knew I was going to shoot there, yeah. That's smart. Oh, back here. Yeah, he had a drum. It's a good tech, but I don't think it mattered. Died. Oh, I got back here. Going off the edge is scary against them. Yeah, in fact, a lot of the Pokemon all have really good edge guards. They got good spikes. Oh, you jumped, bro. You should really sit down with my friends and try this game sometime. You really should, Borfin. This game is fun. Mad frustrating at first, but then it's fun. Ganondorf's recovery is so sad. Yeah. The only way that I win against Ganondorf is if I knock him off the edge. And if I can edge guard against Ganondorf, then I'm good. On the stage, though, it's just like he just does so much shit. It's like, why? That's good spacing. Oh, he fucked it up though. Oh, I messed up the recovery. Who's the lamest character in the game? Who would you main? Probably, I'd say Link. I hate Link, man. I hate Link's playstyle. He's the best zoner. He's got remote bombs. He's basically Batista, but, you know, he's mad. Wow! That reached. I didn't think that was going to go that far.
Game.
Yeah, you would totally main Link, Orphan, and you would drive me fucking insane. Oh, man. I know, that down air was pretty nuts. Sometimes you just gotta go for that stuff. Alright, I'm gonna take a 5-minute break, and when I get back, we can play some more. If you want to keep playing Clipper Ship. You really want to push for Kirby, though. I mean, Kirby's fun. He's not that good, but he's fun. I can whiff two aerials and then dare you? Yeah. I can. That's the power of Pikachu, man. Alright, I'll be right back, everybody. Snake is also a solid contender for lamest in the game. I think that's fairly accurate. TWK coming in with some knowledge. TWK, you got here right before the break, man. If you want, you can hop in this lobby. Let's see. Where's the info? You can show Borfin what's up. Well, not Borfin. Well, yeah, show Borfin what's up for the lane play. Zelda. And if you want to get in, here's the info. Be right back, everybody. right, let's see what transpired. Clipper's ready to go. Ike. This is a matchup I actually need. I need this. I don't know how Ike works. So, let's see how this works.
3, 2, 1, go!
I guess simple nair for days. Not Link, bro. There it is.
Oh God.
Ten percent. Finally able to kill. That seemed pretty fun.
Pikachu wins.
Clipper needs more nair. I would like to officially thank TWK for helping me narrow things down to Pikachu, and if any of you are hating my character choice, I'm going to share the blame with him, too.
3,
just saying.
2, 1, go!
Hey, 160. Smash 4 Bayonetta. If people hate fighting my character, I probably picked a good one. Alright. Oh no. I'm dead. Dead. People hate Batista, therefore she's a good pick. Why play a Smash character when you can fight with a Marvel character? What the fuck? It goes that far? That he was like so far. I didn't think it was gonna splat that much. That's weird. It does. It's disgusting. Does it get bigger the longer he charges? Is that how that works? Three stages, got it. Oh my god, I rolled into it! I don't know exactly what happened there. I think I hit him as he was getting up. Ether. Uh-oh. Oh, platform messed me up. Sometimes it hurts, sometimes it helps. Also, I died like at 80. What the fuck? I got stuck. Alright, let's stop trying to hard counterplay. Let's just play the game. No. No, sir. No, sir. Yo-kai, you can't play Anthem tonight? I thought it was out. Are you incredibly excited about the new BioWare game? Wait. No, BioWare gets a pass for being owned by EA. BioWare gets a pass. I'm interested in it. I just haven't really paid much attention to it because I've been so absorbed in Smash, so.
3, 2, 1, go!
Dude, you haven't hit me once, bro. Oh my god, the longest zero to death ever. I'm sorry, Clipper. I would have killed you faster. I mean, here we go. There we go. Deadeye strikes back. Ah, oh, I fucked up. I didn't go left. DA Inquisition wasn't all that. I wasn't a big fan of DA Inquisition, but I know a lot of people who were. So. No, dude, knock that off. You can't do that every time. Especially not when I'm right over you, man. Oh. I tried to fucking grab out of shield. Hell in it.
Why did I do it?
KOTORs were great. KOTORs were great. Spot dodge is fucking me up. I didn't give the match away. We're cool. I'm not gonna let Ike steal matches, man. Can't you be gay in Fable? In Fable 2 and 3, I think? I'm not sure if you can in the first one, but I know you can in the third one. Thank you. Thank you, DWK. I'm trying to live up to your high standards. Of, like, don't drop games. Having a sword and being gay are important.
I like it.
FD is so loud. Where's my gravity cancels? I needed my gravity cancels, man. Gravity cancels in Smash would be dope. I'm not gonna lie. I am KLeo. Fuck this matchup. Oh, Clipper. I feel you, man. I feel you. Final Destination is like this end times exploding Earth hellscape and lets you know it. I'm banning Final Destination at every tournament I go to just because I don't want to listen. I don't want to hear it. Ready? Yeah, like, I like the Final Destination stage layout. Like, Triplats fucks with Pikachu, dude. But... Back air. He's jumping in. Able to see is one of my personal top priorities, yeah. Oh, the spot dodges. Did you see me get stuck under the fucking stage? I got caught in the little clips. How though? Nice. Nice. Oh yeah, I forgot. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Ah, I was 0.5% short. What's up, Taylor? How's it going? I really gotta figure out, like... Platforms. There we go. Oh yeah, just see it. Press button. Spot dodge. Crap, why am I trying to grab? Stop trying to grab, Dan. Oh yeah, I deserve that. I deserve that. How's Pikachu working out for me? It's going pretty good. Lucina's a particularly interesting matchup online and in general because it's like she's really fast. She doesn't have hurt boxes. So you got to play like extra patient against her. I don't like that. And her recovery angle is really good. You know, it's just like something. Yeah, Titanfall is a fucking awesome game. I agree with Yokai. Three, I agree.
Two, one, go!
Stop! See what I mean? I fucked up. Oh no! I fucked up again! It's alright. It's okay. He still got this, maybe. Nope. Fuck me. You take those? We're fine.
Pikachu wins.
How is Lucina's down air spike picky, man? She's Lucina. He's got to go for it. Because it doesn't hit. Really, so Lucina's down air is a tipper, but everyone goes on about her not having any tipper mechanics. Interesting. Ready? I feel like that's something that people should mention when they're talking about this character. Like, Lucina's sword is good everywhere, except if you're trying to down air spike, in which case she has a tipper. But she's not like Marth tipper, but she has one. We're just never going to mention it in any videos about Lucina ever. The startup of the parry, man. No. Oh my god. Yo, thanks for the host. Sweet Jesus. You thought about turning around and grabbing, didn't you? How? Okay, that was pretty good. No! If you aim with her feet. Ledges, man. god. Ah, I missed it. I need to go up and in. Oh my god, Taylor. The jokes, though. Timing. All right, let's bring it back. Yeah, Taylor's got all the best jokes. I feel like if Taylor and Techie were in the chat at the same time, that was pretty good. I feel like if Taylor and Techie were in the chat at the same time, they would just never stop. But Techie doesn't really come by anymore. So that may never happen. But if it were to happen, it would be incredible. We would all turn into dads. It's possible. All right, Clipper. All right, let's see how hard we can win. You know, Harry Potter pickup lines. That sounds like a useful skill. Let's just go for the W. Oh, what a weird stage. Oh my god, it was textbook! There. I can do it too. I can do it too! Oh my god, just F smash out of like... F smash out of jabs? F smash out of jabs. Oh my god. I'm trying to look at these jokes, but I can't enjoy them right now, everybody. No, I gotta stop doing that. We went to a seafood disco last week and pulled a muscle.
Hold it back.
You dare him up like that on shield, you're pretty sure it's safe. Think you can get up smashed. I probably can. Down air is not safe, but I think it is tight. What does Harry get 3 months off if the game lasts that long? Dude, what? Could just make zero sense. I'm trying to catch up on Harry Potter rules, but, you know, these things happen. The rules of Harry Potter are very bendable. I made it back to the ledge! Oh, that feels so good! Oh, I fucked up. Let's get on his part. We take those. Taylor, why are you so familiar with Klingon? I'm actually curious. Like, I want the full story of the Klingon. All right, Clipper Ship. GG's, dude. If anybody else wants to hop in, now is the time. Eric, if you're still there... You know, I've spent a few days. I could use a run back. Thanks for the game, Clipper Ship. It was good fighting you. I do appreciate you switching characters and stuff. That really helped out for me with a lot of matchup knowledge and stuff. Because there were definitely some things I was very unfamiliar with Young Link and Ike and the rest. Are you guys talking about Fantastic Beasts?
I mean, like, you know, facts. New facts are the good
thing, right? I joined, but I have to get going soon. Work early tomorrow. That's all good. It's all good. What's up, M Kappa? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. How's your glorious evening going? I should be in the lab, but I'm not. All right, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take a quick break. I'm going to leave up the arena information, so if anybody wants to hop in, we can definitely make that work. And when I get back, we'll continue. But first, we have to read this from Taylor, who says, I started watching Star Trek when I was 10, and the next year, my uncle took me to the Star Trek convention in Vegas. I heard people speaking it, and I lost it. Started learning it as soon as I could. It's amazing. Yeah, I'm Cap. If you want to get in here, that's totally cool. Jolo's going to annoy me with your characters, and I can annoy him with yours. Wait, did you just join? No, you didn't. All right, cool. I was a little worried there for a second. All right, feel free to join on up. I will be right back. out. Now she's talking in Pigland. Oh god. Cholo, what are you on about, man? Alright, we got Mommy Kappa in the house. Who's playing Luigi? It's another matchup I'm not familiar with, so this will be good. This will be good. He probably, he or she, probably went AFK for a second. It's all right. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Are you guys seriously talking about poop in chat right now? What is happening? What is happening? Let's go. Alright, connection isn't the greatest. But whatever. Is he jumping? What's he doing? Read the conversation? I'm good. Is this the guy who like joins the channels to like hop? I'm happy to just, you know, chat with chat for like the next 6 minutes. Then we can make a new lobby. As it is, the connection isn't that great, so. Where's TWK, man? Alright. That was Mummy Kappa, ladies and gentlemen. Mummy Kappa. Give it up. Give it up. You apologize? It's all right. We're probably just really far apart from each other, so the connection isn't that hot. Is he going to do it again? He's still here. He apologized in chat. What do we do, everyone? Do we give him another chance? No one else is joining the lobby. I know, sick three stock. That's right. Can we talk about how there was no Animal Crossing news? No, that's so sad. Like, I was half tempted to make some sort of tweet about it because I was really sad that there was no Animal Crossing news. Like, now is the time to give us a trailer if you're going to release it this summer, which means that there's probably not going to be anything until, you know. There's probably not going to be anything until... It's probably going to be like a fucking Christmas game, right? That's sad. Oh, God. Yeah, so no Animal Crossing. Yeah, Kappa, I think we're just too far apart, man. Oh, there's the move. Oh! Just didn't get, like... Oh, nice, nice. Oh, I died too. Yeah, they are working on a Link's Awakening remake, which is cool. Oh, I thought I could, like, get there and back air while he was doing stuff. That was not the case.
Man, GGs.
I think you're a little far for this to be enjoyable. If no one else wants to hop in, we probably just do some quick play till the end of the night. Oh, he said new. He said they learned openness was good from Breath of the Wild and wanted to do another one. Oh, so they realized that they should make more games like Ocarina of Time. That's good. We are too far apart. Yeah, Cap, I think you're right. Where in the world are you? Are you just West Coast or something, or? Because if that's the case, that would be good to know. I'm in Atlanta, so. We'll just go head into quick play. I still haven't hit Elite Smash with Pikachu, which I'm kind of cross about, but I've been trying to just focus on West Coast, Best Coast. East Coast, Beast Coast? You love Breath of the Wild, but not as a Zelda game? Really? What does that mean? I thought it was like a return to form after a lot of disappointments. Like, I could not get into Twilight Princess in the slightest. And you're East Coast? Where are you? Are you in Maine? Are you in the East Coast of Japan, maybe? Oh my god. No, I'm gonna throw these at you, man, because we're laggy. You can try to perfect shield them all you want. Ah, crap. The lag stopped my damn run, man. Breath of the Wild is like one giant puzzle that can be solved in a bunch of different ways. Immersive sim, it's great. You've got some strong opinions about the Zeldas, man. I don't know. I really like Breath of the Wild. I get what you're saying, but I still think it's a Zelda game. Is Max recovery actually that bad? Yes. He has the worst recovery in the whole game. You wish you got more dungeons? Really? I thought 4 was like a really solid amount. Taylor, you're going to visit family in Switzerland. Get a Switch, man. Switch is great. When I say immersive sim, I mean the game is very loose. It gives you a goal and some tools and lets you go wild on how you achieve it. Yeah, I mean, that's part of what... You're right. Like, that's part of how they define, like, the immersive sim genre. It's just... I don't know. Are you going to... do you go to Switzerland? Wait, you said Switzerland, right? God fucking Ness, man. Hate Ness. That's why I hate Ness. Ness is just like, oh, you're doing stuff, Pikachu? I don't care, I'm Ness. Small as shit. He does bullshit like that online. That's Ness, man. I walked out of it, man! Die, Ness! Oh, you gotta be... Ah, son of a biscuit! That's annoying. Alright, we just gotta play a perfect stock. He's getting frustrated because I'm not dead. Go! Let's fucking go! The cleanest stock! It took like 25%. Good shit, good shit, good shit. Breath of the Wild is the Dishonored of Darkseid. What the hell? How many languages do you speak besides Klingon, Taylor? Did I tell you about the time that I lived in Germany? Oh, that was good stuff. That was good stuff. Screw Ness, man. Ness sucks. I hate Ness and Lucas and Link. Like, there's so many matchups in this game where I'm like, yeah! Just because if I win, I'm like, this is the shit right here. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, DDD, this should be all right. So long as he's not one of the weird godlike ones.
Yeah. Boom.
Eventually, they're gonna do the Mondo High, man. Oh my god! Oh wow. What do I get for being fancy? I'll take that, I guess. Basic Spanish proficient in Japanese, Pig Latin, Klingon, and I barely know English. Sweet God. Yeah, Pika projectile. Any projectile reflects Gord, really. He has Gordos. Wouldn't that be awesome? Someone needs to make that video. Oh, I should make that video for the memes. Yeah, the jet hammer does have super armor when it hits, like when you release it, but he wasn't really using it that effectively, so I don't know. I at one point was trying to learn Japanese, and then I got really confused as soon as it got past the basics. Oh, I was trying to help you out, and then I died. I can just let him die, man. Now I got a two-shot Ganon. It's gonna be impossible. How did he get back? He got back, though. Oh, so much ground to recover from, man. Wow. I did 6%. That's good. Oh my god, missed the ledge. You've heard that learning Japanese is a commitment. Yeah, it is. It is. I wish I could speak any second language, but I just never got around to it. This guy's this good. There's no reason this guy should be winning games. Other than the fact that he's playing Ganon and I have no respect for his character of choice. He wins and he leaves? I basically SD'd twice. That's fine. That's fine.
Three, two, one, go!
No! I hit jump instead of dodge. Really? Did I still die? Somehow that ate my jump. Oh my god. Oh god. Alright, we can still win. We're still alive. Ah! All I did was dash and shield. Oh, lag. Off to bed. Thanks for hanging out, Tolo. It's good having you, man. Why are no people up on the east, southeast coast playing Smash at midnight? Real questions. Most annoying thing was when I was trying to learn Street Fighter V was people beating me up and running. Yeah. I think the whole, like, learning fighting games is not an easy process in the slightest. You really gotta want to be able to play well and stick with it for your mind to really wrap around how these games work.
Three, two, one, go!
You got dinner? Nice, nice, nice. We got combos though. Baked rosemary chicken? What? Why are you making me so hungry right now? Oh, I suck. I'm out here. Fuck me. God, they pay so much runaway, man. The bells. Like, this guy was super patient, but crap. Just be glad I don't always post food pics on Twitter. Man. No, I don't want to rematch this guy. And it's sad, because he had a great connection, but he was just really annoying to play. Just like, this is gonna take time. Oh god, a Lucina. Alright.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wow, what a dick! Fuck me in this connection. Man. Right off. I'm dead. Jesus. Ugh. Okay, so this guy's gonna fucking spam parry every attack. I get it. Oh my god, it reached. Wow, this guy is such a troll. He's laggy, he parries, he jump up off of the ledge and then parries. Like, what kind of degenerate asshole develops a playstyle like this? Like, who does this? Oh. It's what I need to do, man, is I just need to figure out what the most degenerate, ridiculous, stupid way to play is, and then just do that and tilt people online. I think that would be better than being like, can I punish this with back air? Like, we would see a lot more success, I think, than trying to break down the mechanics and the technical details of the game. Maybe. Rar up airs are hard. Oh god, Sonic. Alright, we got a T-Jolt. We got a T-Jolt a lot. I'm not gonna lie, man, I'm scared of Sonic.
!
Oh, let's go. Let's go. I thought it was gonna run at me. After 160. Oh no! Oh, I fucked up, guys. I fucked up. He could win! Something new today. How does dive not have any landing lag? Like, what gives, man? What gives? Oh, I'm saying landing lag now like a Smash player. Dang it. Wow, that was laggy. Better net play. Fortunately for me, I'm going to be able to go to a tournament this weekend, and there will be no lag, because it'll be offline, and it'll be glorious, and it will be Sunday, and it will be fantastic, and I really can't wait. Alright, everybody, we're going to do one more, then I'm going to call it a night. I got a lot to do tomorrow. Like, a lot. So much to do. You have to use their words when you play their game, I guess. I guess I'm turning into one of them, you know, I suppose. This is actually kind of a tough matchup. Because of fucking E, man. Because of that. And that shit. And that shit. Yeah, like, he, undestructible, man. And that shit is so fucking trolly. All right, I feel like that was pretty much a sign that it's time for me to put down the sticks. Yeah, because that was something. Taylor, Borfin, it's been nice. Thank you all for hanging out tonight. I don't know when the next time I'm gonna stream is. It'll probably be Friday night or Saturday night. It depends though, because. Yeah, it'll probably be Friday night. And then maybe Sunday I'll... I don't know. There's going to be a stream of the Smash Tournament on Sunday. So supposedly things will be dope. You know, and it'll be great. Oh my god. Taylor, did you just do something cool? Or is my OBS freaking out? I don't know. All right, everybody, it's been good. I'll see you both next time. Have a good night.